Okay.
So it will be Norma Kamano, but the B-flat concert scale, which happens to be the scale that most musical groups use to tune up to, it will be followed by a harmonic minor scale. Because these are jazz band kids and little big band kids, I thought that I would introduce more music theory because they want it in this band, so I made it a point for them to learn outside of just regular high school things. So, just two scales and start right away, okay?
Thank you.
soloist on this one on tenor saxophone. You will hear once again incomparable Adam and Noah.
Thank you. Really?
Also a beginning group. This group of adults were together for about 18 to 19 weeks. Most of them had never held a violin and certainly didn't know what a viola, a slightly larger violin, actually even is. Got three members put together for you tonight. We have first just about 3 or 4 weeks into the class, they're able to play simple melody. So here's a simple melody by Beethoven, and then followed by some eighth notes, a famous melody by Offenbach.
Really?
Semester, and they're ready to start playing in parts, which means not everybody is playing the same note at the same time. So you go after the performance, what's going to happen is like the performers are in here, they go to the back room, they put away the instruments, and then the parents and the friends are going to meet them in the quad area where you're going to be able to greet them and hug them and give them flowers and all those kind of things that you want to do. But what will happen, that'll be after this number, after this performance. And by the way, I guess I should have introduced myself. My name is Jonathan Hayes. I'm the assistant principal over the Visual and Performing Arts, and welcome to Arleta. I think you can hear the difference between the beginners, bless their heart, and the advanced band that time spent practicing your instrument does actually help. We have three selections for you this evening. The first, the hymn song on an original hymn by Philip Bliss. It's slow and beautiful, absolutely beautiful little piece. Second piece is the dance, that side dance that our program is named after, will be conducted by our outgoing drum major. And then finally, we will finish with Encanto, a great little happy, fun. So with that in mind, the Winston, let's see what they have to say.
Thank you. someone saying, this done right here, have been like second bounce to me, you can do thick and thin.
Yes.
Blood is thicker than water, yes, but this is my second bounty. I've been with them for a total of 4 years, and I would not have it any other way. For a little minute, I'd like to acknowledge our seniors, those seniors who stand up. Dedicated and have just committed themselves to this event so many hours, months, weeks, whatever. But basically, I just wanted to say that I love these kids here and their family. So. One thing that people don't really know about me is that music has really been a part of my life and it has gotten into my darkest days, so that's just like a little thing. And as a community, I'd like to say that it's very inspirational for me to stand up here. Because if it wasn't for this band, I don't know where I'd be. It has motivated me academically and changed my life. So without further ado, I'd like to continue to start.
Thank
Mr. Hayes and I made an agreement that after we finished playing today, he would say a few words. I don't see him, so I take that upon myself. There he is. Thank you very much for coming. It has been our pleasure to work. It's been my pleasure to work with these students this year, and I know it's been their pleasure to work with each other. First, we want to thank our wonderful and gracious Dr. Calvo, our principal, and all of our administrators. And we look forward to seeing you out on the football field. Once again, thank you for coming out. Just wanted you to know the protocol. What's going to happen, the band is going to have to put their instruments away, and then you're going to meet them on the quad area. But before you go, I want you to understand that these students, I want to compliment them on how professionally they're dressed and their behavior. You sound just like a symphony orchestra. This band over here, I want to say that the behavior of the students, guys, you've been pretty good this time. Next time it's a big